up next. It is our main event of the evening between Dominic Cruz and Cody No Love Garbrandt. Cody Garbrandt set to enter the octagon again tonight and looking to leave as the new UFC bantamweight champion.
As he steps towards his cage, he understands this is one of the biggest moments in his life, the biggest moment in his career. He is looking to take this title, and he believes his time is now. His preparation has gone perfectly. He is in outstanding shape. He has a great game plan and a great camp, and he believes that he will emerge the new champion of the world tonight after this fight.
Making his way to the octagon, looking to defend his championship belt.
Dominic Cruz may have the best footwork in all of MMA. He keeps an incredible pace inside the octagon, and his work ethic is second to none.
Bantamweight title. Our tale of the tape for this bantamweight championship fight. Garbrandt is 24. Cruz is 31. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, a referee in charge of the octagon, Mario Yamasaki. Is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, it's time! All round for the undisputed UFC Bantamweight Championship of the World. First, fighting at the blue corner. This man is a freestyle fighter, holding a professional record of 10 wins, no losses. He stands 5'8" tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Sacramento, California, USA, presenting the challenger, Cody No Love Garbrandt. And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 22 wins, one loss. He stands 5'8" tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of San Diego, California, USA, presenting, waiting, defending, undisputed UFC bantamweight champion of the world, Dominic the Dominator Cruz.
All right, this is for the championship bout. I want you guys to do a clean fight. Follow my orders at all times. Defend yourself at all times. Good luck tonight. Touch gloves.
Man, we've waited a long time for these two men to meet in the center of the octagon. Dominic Cruz.
There you go, first round, you ready?
Cody Garbrandt. And here we go! Tonight's main event is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Garbrandt. Black trunks for the champion. We have been witness to many great championship fights over the years, but few have garnered as much enthusiasm as this matchup. It is certainly safe to say that this may be one of the biggest championship fights of all time.
The time is here. We've been waiting for this for a long time. The fans are hyped up, and this is one of the most highly anticipated world championship fights ever. An absolutely enormous fight right now. He lands an elbow here.
And he postures up. Cruz is looking to advance to half guard.
He's going to try to take the back, I think. Beautiful reversal. Back to full guard. Wow.
He passes again into half guard.
He's back to side control.
Half guard. That's a nice punch by Garba.
Working from full guard.
Nice right by Cruz.
He lands a big shot from the bottom.
Garbrandt's a mess. That cut is getting worse.
And he's going to try to take the back.
Full guard now. Oh, he sweeps. Look at his position now.
He's posturing up here. Excellent movement here on the ground. Now he's moved back into full guard.
Cruz is back in half guard. Half
and
guard
good
now.
Job, yeah, good job. Half guard.
Joe, he's showcasing some great movement on the ground.
Oh, nice elbow.
Side control.
And he's up.
Changing things up with the stance, going southpaw, Joe. He gets the takedown late in the round.
In the full guard here.
Looking to pass guard. Final seconds of round one. And the round comes to an end.
Here's a nasty ground and pound strike. And here is another ground and pound strike. And here's another powerful ground and pound strike. We really got to see some big time ground and pound in that round.
Staying tight, get him down to the ground, control him. Don't be fast about it. Make them suffer.
The beautiful Brittany.
Second round, you ready? Are you ready?
Second round. Joe, just like we saw in the last round, the champion so far is the better fighter. He is dictating where this fight takes place, and once again, he looks sensational. Garbrandt counters with an uppercut.
Powerful uppercut.
There it is.
He got the takedown. Beautiful body shot there, too. Shot from the top.
Garbrandt's damage on his body is very visible, and it continues to get worse. It's got the hooks in. Now he's in the guard.
Look at this. Back to his feet.
Cruz with the good straight right.
Great exchanges.
And he completes the single. Oh, looking for his back.
And he gets reversed. He's got the back.
This is where he's outstanding. And they're back to their feet. looking to do some damage from the bottom.
2 minutes remain in this round.
Excellent sweep.
Oh, nice big right hand. Right hand.
He's looking to take the back.
Man, he's got the reversal.
Cruz gets it back to the guard.
Under a minute remains.
Big left hand. Excellent posture. He hits him with a hammer fist.
Nice movement on the ground.
Side control.
Round number two complete.
All right, buddy, take a seat. Deep breath in. Good. Relax. Drink of water and listen. All right, man. I want you to set those kicks up a little.
Take a look at some of the action from that round. And here's a nice punch that lands clean. And here's another punch that sneaks through. And here's another perfectly placed punch. Very exciting round.
The beautiful Ariani getting us set for round number three.
Here you go, third round, you ready?
The third round of this championship fight is underway. Good job blocking the punch.
The cut on his cheek is getting nasty. Beautiful jab.
Great defense against the body shot.
Misses the takedown. Wow! What a jab.
Oh, he's landing at will.
Vicious shot to the body.
Powerful strikes.
Takedown. Oh!
Landed some big punches here.
Half guard is still in excellent position for the top man to do some ground and pound.
Oh, great transition.
Cruz is back inside control.
He's in north-south position.
He escapes and he's back on his feet.
Head kick.
Nicely done.
He lands an excellent combination. And again. Looks for that front kick. Missed
both
it.
Both men scoring points here. Dominic Cruz is continuing to punish that eye.
Yes, he is. That's a good target for him. He sees the swelling and it's going to impede his opponent's vision. Good job of timing this combination of strikes here.
Midway point of the fight. Joy's really doing a good job targeting the body. He blocks the huge kick.
Nicely done.
And the clinch. Cruz's body continues to get punished. There is some serious bruising.
Oh, and he goes on top of the kick.
There's a nice combination. Oh, he completes the suplex.
Gets it back to side control.
He moves to the mount of crucifix. This is ugly.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow.
Damaging left hand.
Side control here again.
45 seconds.
Out of nowhere, this choke.
Seconds,
That choke is locked up. That's a deep choke. Oh, now he's got the arm out of the way. This is much closer. All right, we're close here. Oh, look at that. Slips right out of it.
Three rounds complete. We're headed to the championship round.
Those kicks are starting to do the job.
All right, let's take a look at some of the action here. And here we see some beautiful submission offense here. Let's check that out from a different angle. And here we see it from a different angle.
The beautiful Ariane.
We begin the championship rounds. This is round four of this title fight.
Joe, we have made our way to the championship rounds.
The championship rounds is what really separates the good fighters from the great fighters. In the last 10 minutes of a fight, you get to see the work that the guys put in the first 15, and you get to see who pulls out ahead.
Good sprawl.
Good sprawl here.
Cruz's eyes looking really swollen now. You've got to wonder whether or not it's actually a fractured orbital. Here's an updated look at the significant strikes land.
Back and forth.
Good defense.
Big front kick landed.
To the face.
Yeah. And he got clipped again.
Huge front kick to the head for the KO victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's see it one more time. The front kick snaps right on the target. Absolute perfect technique. And that is the end of this fight. Look at this. Lands perfectly. And that's the end.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 12 seconds of round number four. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC bantamweight champion of the world, Dominic the Dominator.
Dominic Cruz remains the UFC bantamweight champion.